What's up, everybody? This is General Spear here, and welcome back to another episode of XCOM 2 The Mandalorians. How y'all doing today? I hope you're all having a good afternoon, good morning, good evening. We are back after what was a pretty decent enough Thanksgiving break. I hope you all enjoyed, for those in America, I hope you all enjoyed the Thanksgiving break and whatnot. For those outside the U.S. watching this, I hope you had a nice week. Seriously? But we left on a pretty terrible cliffhanger on my part, really. We have all our soldiers here. But you know what? Advent forces. They're closing in. It's kind of a problem. And the one thing we have open, the one facility that we have open is this one.
Setting course for East Asia.
And it looks like we're gonna have to tackle it. Looks like it's a must. And I am going to actually take and remove these three. And I'm going to check out things here. Oh, we need platoon. Let's see here. I'm going to bring in Boba. I'm going to bring in actually a third. I'm going to bring in a third specialist. So we have two grenadiers, a sniper, and three specialists to get this done. Platoon's got the mimic beacon, which is nice. I'm not wild about this at all. Very, very difficult difficulty. We're gonna take our time on this as much as possible. Operation Furious Shield. I do not feel prepared for this, but we will see what happens. See you on the battlefield, folks. Oh my gosh. We do have better weapons. Our armor is still tier 1. That I am concerned.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
Alright, Operation Furious Shield. Let's go!
Local resistance forces tipped us to the location of an alien facility tied to the Avatar project operating out of this area. We're going in to shut it down, permanently. Approach the target and place the X4 charges at the designated position, then move to a safe distance for detonation. If we can take out that facility, we might just buy ourselves some time.
Alright, here we go. Coming in. Coming in.
Menace 1-5, target coordinates are locked in. Move to designated position and place the X4 charges. Squad is concealed.
That is an insanely long way away. That is a really long way away.
Always sending me in first.
We're gonna take it nice and slow.
Okay. Scanning.
Nothing too drastic.
10-4.
Nothing too crazy.
Roger that, sir.
I don't care if this takes an hour.
Watch.
We're gonna get it done. We're gonna get it done right. Alright, platoon, you're gonna take point.
Location confirmed.
Up here. Okay. Nothing. Actually, kind of glad. Candrus is gonna go right next to him. Boba Fett is gonna come up here.
General.
I know we're kind of all dashing up here, but I kind of need that to happen at the moment.
Wink.
Okay, there's mutons there. It's good to know. Alright.
Copy that.
I can move Jonathan Paul to right here. What else have we got?
I've got enemy movement here.
Okay, there we go there. And I think I'm going to dash Christopher up to here just so he can be with the group. We're still concealed. I want to get this to be optimal at best. Okay, there's another muton and a sectoid there. That's going to be fun to tango with. Going to have these guys do that.
Let's move on.
Boba's gonna move here.
I'm on the move.
Copy that, Joe.
Do that.
Moving out.
Alright. Let's get this party started.
Catch!
Let's get it started. Okay, armor shredded on that muton there.
They're on to us!
Wow. Well, that just absolutely sucked. We might need to throw out the Mimic Beacon. Problem is, I don't know where to put it. To make all of them see it. No! I didn't...
I'm on it.
This could cost us. That was a mistake. Oh my god, the misses! Going on the Mimic Beacon. Boba cannot see him. Oh my god! The misses are horrible! Okay, the Mimic Beacon's still up, which is nice. I don't like this. Alright, now we have the sectoid. And he moved back, which actually for him was probably smart. Okay, let's see if we can get out of this. Alright, let's hit this guy here with Boba, 83%. Let's see if we got it. There we go.
I'm not here to lose battles.
Freaking reload in here.
It's killing time.
Nope. We're gonna do this. It's a risk, but we're gonna do it. That paid off. Okay. Sometimes you need to do that. Alright. 73% on this with a crit chance of 40. Come on, Candorous. Alright, at least you hollow targeted him. Jonathan Paul. Come on, man.
Hard target. Minimal damage.
Oh, man. Come on, Ian. Damn. Damn flambagel. This is... Oh, he's not running. He's... Gonna throw a grenade.
Hit.
Ow.
They're repositioning on us.
And so he moved back again. Oh, man, that hurts. Come on, Christopher. Hit this guy. Nope.
Missed.
Boba has a chance.
Good okay. On Overwatch. Absolutely.
Quick reset.
Got it covered. Move it. Covering now.
Oh my god, that was scary. Where's a Jedi when we need him right now?
On it, sir.
We're gonna move Boba back here. Boba's been having the most luck right now. That
much left
will work. Advanced scope. We're gonna need it after this one.
Come get some.
All right, quick system reset. God, that was gnarly.
Back in.
Everybody missing.
You think hanging up here is easy? You can do it next time.
Reload, Jonathan Paul.
Ready to go.
God, freaking. I'm sure there are ways that I could have handled that better. I am positive. And I'm pretty sure that I'm gonna hear all the comments about it. Fairly certain.
On Overwatch.
I just wanna play this damn game and get it over with, okay?
Scanning.
Copy that.
That's not what I wanted. I guess we're gonna do that then, because we need it. Vamp is gonna move up to here. Cryptic is gonna move to here. Probably a bad idea. Christopher's gonna move up to here.
On the move!
Probably also a bad idea, but you never know. Oh, boy. More reloads in.
Understood, General.
We're green to go.
On it, sir.
I'm on it.
Overwatch. Okay.
Affirmative.
Okay.
Covering now.
Scanning. We've got movement.
So there is movement ahead. I'm almost tempted to just wait for it.
Let's do this.
Mandalore's gonna move down here.
Got it covered.
Platoon is going to dash up. Now he's gonna be smart and go here. And go Overwatch.
Come get some.
Like I said, this is untimed. We don't need to rush this. Of course. Now, there's a couple things we can do. Do we take the 69% shot? Because that would be a for sure kill. If we hit it.
Enemy is still up.
Christopher can't hit the blind side of a barn this episode. Jesus. Yeah, let's stun the unit for right now. Because I don't know if I'm going to have the manpower to take care of it this turn. I will next turn. Because I knew that was going to happen. Jonathan Paul Cryptic, I'm going to move up to here. Jesus. I'm so scared.
Finally.
Kendris is going to move to right here. There we go. Get him a kill.
Who's keeping score?
I'm not trusting General for right now, because his aim has been very questionable. I'm not pleased.
Now your turn, come on. And you know, it ain't fiction. Come on!
Gonna reload.
Ready to go, come get some.
And do Overwatch with a pistol. Okay, there they are. I somehow knew that was gonna happen. I don't know how, but it did. Four damage? That's not bad! Bravo, Mandalore. Okay, where is this other thing here? He's not in a pleasant spot. Pleasant in terms of... Okay, we can only see the trooper with Boba. Let's get a kill with Jonathan Paul with combat protocol here. Alright, so that way he can't target us. I'm going to move Mandalore back some.
Here I come. Scanning. Got it covered.
Okay. And what I'm also going to do is I'm going to move Boba Fett up to here, so that way it forces the trooper to come towards us.
This'll be quick.
And much to my better judgment, I'm going to Overwatch General. Oh, what? Now you get a kill? Jesus. Well, I guess that worked in our favor. Now, did it?
Tired of waiting around.
Mandalore's gonna move up to here.
Moving to Overwatch.
Gotta take it nice and slow.
Let's move already.
Nice and slow. Grenadiers.
Roger that,
doing
sir.
Well, Boba's gonna move to here.
With pleasure.
Vamp is gonna move to here.
Okay then.
Heading out.
And Jonathan Paul is gonna go here.
Come get some. Overwatch.
And we're gonna do that. We're gonna get some reloads in. And then, yep. Wow, actually, there's a lot of people that need reloads, don't they? Just
ready
so we're prepared.
Ready to engage. On Overwatch.
Right. Overwatch everybody, because that is the smart thing to do. Okay, there are still people in there. Some aliens. Oh. Okay. That Codex is probably going to split as soon as it's
enemy contact.
Doing stuff. Shield bearer and a lancer. Okay.
Enemy is still up.
Everybody missed. Holy bejeebus. I don't like this. But what I can do, actually, you know what? It's above the wall here. I know that this will split the codex.
Heads down!
But it does open it up here. Kind of. Sort of. Actually, it does. Alright. Not very pleasant, to say the least. Go. Now, who to go after first? I think Boba Fett will open up on the Lancer. There we go.
We're counting the pieces. Let's keep moving.
That didn't quite work as planned. I should have just done stuff. Oh, Jonathan Ball, you're doing that. That's a smart move right there, because he is undercover, and he gets a promotion. Nice. He is undercover, and that's a 100% chance. I'm taking that. Headshot to the skull, baby. And he's got death from above. I'm going to move Ian into our platoon into full cover here. And I am going to go Overwatch.
Deflection.
Ow. Ow. Is there anybody? Oh, Vamp can get a flanking shot.
Sure thing, dear.
Right here. There we go. Okay. We're going to do a quick system reset here. Reload and... Or, I forgot to reload Mandalore there. Oops. Reload and Overwatch combos.
Overwatch.
One shot.
Alright, the final push. The final push. And we're going to move Jonathan Paul up to here. I know he's damaged. I know that very well.
Back in. I'm on it.
All right.
Let's do this.
Mandalore's gonna move here.
Menace 1-5, you're near the target position.
Come get some.
Platoon's gonna move here.
Here I come. I'm on it.
Boba is going to dash to full cover right here.
It's like I'm inside a video game. Wink.
Moving to Overwatch. Scanning.
Oh, I am really nervous about what to expect next.
Here I come.
Let's go here with Mandalore.
I'm on it.
Let's move already.
Let's open the door.
Moving to Overwatch.
Right away, General.
Let's move Boba right here.
Okay, here we go.
Got it covered.
I'm going to move Christopher down to here. Much to my better judgment.
Enemy activity.
Okay, there are people in there still. They're behind. They're in. They're somewhere in the facility here. And I'm thinking. Man, if only we had a better angle. If only we had a better angle.
Come get some.
I think I might let them come to us, though.
Back online.
If at all possible.
Sir, yes, sir.
On Overwatch.
Affirmative. Covering now.
What was that?
I mean, I doubt that's gonna happen, but you never know.
On Overwatch.
Hold this position.
Okay. Just another round of Overwatch.
Quiet. Did you hear something?
Oh, they're over there now. Four
Where
damage.
They want us dead.
Not bad.
Nice.
Nice, Jonathan Paul. Nice. That was very well maneuvered. Okay. There aren't a lot of great options here, are there? There aren't really. There's an 80% chance on that. Come on, Christopher. Come on, buddy. Dang frick. It's like, what do I do? What have we got here? We got a Lancer up top, we got a Lancer down below. This is not good. I'm concerned about both of them, don't get me wrong. Very concerned. Oh, man.
Finally!
I guess we do suppressing fire on one of them. Let's do it on this guy.
Stay put.
And then we combat protocol this one. Right. That didn't work, but let's do this. Is he down? He's down. Okay, that somehow worked. God, we're getting eaten up here. Oh, Christopher, if there was ever a shot.
Target's still up.
Well, he opened up the cover for that. Candorous? Okay. He's got one damage left. Boba.
Clones,
I will take
it. Scrap merchants busy.
Okay.
Scanning.
Is there any other enemies in the area?
Scanning.
Multiple hostiles advancing on our position.
Of course.
Menace 1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
So this is what we're going to do.
Rock and roll, scanning.
We're going to move platoon up to here.
Ooh, I wonder what's going on in the world today.
Move vamp into here. And we are going to use Boba, much to my better judgment.
This'll be quick.
Overwatch.
And we're going to kill zone the area here. I didn't check to see how many rounds General had, but we're gonna kill zone the area. Oh, there's one of those mechs.
Here.
Fascinating.
They're trying to fight. Shot failed to connect.
Oh, we definitely damaged him. Can we haywire protocol this guy, please? I mean, that would be great if we could. 75% chance to stun. I'll take it if that's possible. Yes! Okay, that helps. That helps huge. And he was the one that was Overwatch, so...
Piece of cake!
I will take that. Alright.
Tired of waiting around.
Mandalore's gonna go here. He's going to suppress this guy.
Sit down. Let's do this.
The mech is still down. Come on, Ian. I heard good things, and they were good things. Alright, he's implacable. Okay. Oh, come on, Christopher. Yes. Oh no! Damn it!
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
Here.
You've got to be kidding me. Oh, he went for Ian. Okay, that's kind of a blessing in disguise. Dodge that.
Target neutralized.
My weapon's spent!
Okay, we're taking care of these guys first.
Hit the armor! Negative ammo! I'm spent!
Okay, here we go.
This thing takes a lot of damage. Gonna go for sure. Oh, he had a 7-8.
Menace 1-5. All hostile contacts near your position have been eliminated. Move to rendezvous for extraction.
Need an evac!
Good lord.
No need to ask twice.
Let's get the hell home.
Let's do this.
All right, everybody.
Confirmed. On my way.
We are out. We are out of here.
Let's move on.
So injured.
I'm out of here.
Evac all. We are out.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges detonating.
And that was an excellent mission. I guess so. Let's head back to base. Oh, man. That was rough. If I had to evaluate that, I don't know what grade I would give myself. I'd probably give myself, like, a C. Like, it went well, don't get me wrong. There are definitely things that could have gone worse. but definitely could have gone better. Our aim could have not sucked as much. Alright, let's head back to base. Let's see what the damage done. I think, though, we do have several promotions to hand out. Gravely wounded, and wounded. Two promotions. Boba Fett. We're going to give him a scanning protocol. And Jonathan Paul Cryptic, man. He stepped up. Scanning protocol, baby. Becoming quite the hacker. Alright. They'll be back soon.
The alien facility now stands in ruin, Commander. Excellent work. Your efforts will no doubt slow the aliens' progress towards the Avatar project.
This is very true, and Christopher's will has been shaken. Oh, poor man. Poor man. Can you blame him? He's a sniper and he was still hit. Few soldiers. Oh man. I want to recruit more though. I'm going to recruit more. Let's see. Gonna recruit these two. I need to check up on their stories, but I'm going to recruit them, too.
You've done a hell of a job keeping this ship together, Doctor.
It's all we've got. And I know the aliens aren't happy about losing one of their own.
I doubt they thought anyone could get this heap airborne again.
I'm more than happy to prove them wrong.
Yeah, we'll definitely prove them wrong, I hope. I hope indeed. I'm just going to check to see what those who they are real quick. Well, I saw who they were. Shadow... Tuscaris. Newest comments first. There we go. Where is he? He is to be a ranger. And Tian is to be a grenadier. Alright, we'll work on Tian first, because we need more grenadiers. There we go. Okay. So, how does the world look now? Okay, that makes me feel a little bit better. Let's go to the black market real quick, see if we can we get more supplies? I don't know if we can get more supplies. If that's not the case, then, no, cannot. Makes sense. Can we sell some stuff? We should be able to sell some stuff. Let's do the repeaters, the Rex, hair trigger... Advanced scope. 52 total. Alright.
Avenger.
We're gonna go over here.
Course.
Oh, man. There's experimental ammo. We have tracer rounds. Yes! You don't know how happy I am with that. Okay. Can we get this Psylab going? Not yet. Work on this exposed power coil down here. Alright. And I think, oh, one more day till plated armor.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
Oh, thank God. Predator armor, spider suit, EXO suit, all of the good stuff. Okay. Let's go ahead and get the shield bearer autopsy going.
Physically, the Advent shield bearers are quite similar to the bulk of Advent's forces, in that they are the product of careful genetic engineering that generally mirrors the human form. Most of their unique qualities come from a difference in equipment and armor. Components I'm sure Shen would have an interest in examining.
I'm sure she would. Alright. Crazy.
Working
well, that's
the
gonna...
Advent clinics, I saw medical breakthroughs that would have been considered nothing short of miraculous at any time before the aliens' arrival. The elderly and infirm so revitalized with a single treatment that they were often brought to tears. It's a powerful, powerful thing the aliens have developed. Perhaps their most insidious creation of all. For my part in it, I remain deeply conflicted.
Okay, I've just recruited the remaining two soldiers that we had in there, that are a part of our character pool.
New orders,
Commander. And how much is the Predator armor here? 150 supplies. We can get that.
I should see if any of the troops have been keeping count on alien kills. Might be a useful recruiting tool.
Might be. Anyways, that is going to do it for the episode, guys. Thank you all for watching. Please Hulk smash that like button. Comment in the comment section below if you're new. Don't forget to subscribe. And also, stay tuned tomorrow for the premiere episode of XCOM 2 The Galactic Empire. Thank you all for watching, everybody, and I hope you all enjoyed this episode. And may the Force be ever in your favor.